Rolling Stones North American tour to start in Chicago, New York. The Rolling Stones are ready to get back on the road after postponing their North American tour because Mick Jagger needed medical treatment. The Rockers announced Thursday the No Filter tour will kick off in Chicago with two shows on June 21st and 25. All the cities previously postponed are locked in, and there's a new date in New Orleans. Tickets sold for the original date will be honored, but those who can't attend can get refunds by accessing their Ticketmaster account. The group said in a statement the concert will feature classic hits such as Sympathy for the Devil and Painted Black. The No Filter tour was slated to start April 20th in Miami. However, doctors told the 75-year-old Jagger in late March he couldn't go on tour. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.